Spartanburg deputies have their own homicide investigation they're working on tonight. Five people shot to death inside a home last night in Inman. The coroner says all five victims were found in different areas of the home. Investigators say all the victims are adults and are not related to each other. So far, no arrest, and we don't know a possible motive.